It is not a big park, but it has lots of history about the Civil War. It was used as a firing position by the Confederate sharpshooters during the Battle of Fredericksburg. This house, originally known as Mary's House, is a historic house and now resident of the President of the University of Mary Washington. That is the house up there. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and like my videos. See you soon.